like, at the end of the year, either like December, they can do a Genesis or whatever, it's like a 16-man invitation with a point system of like, you know, like what Ed is doing. Like, you get points based on your like top 30 position, and like the top 15 of that, and then like a wild card, which is like, okay, let's say Genesis is that final event, and it's like, alright, so the going into it with a 15 of people in the bracket, those 15 people aren't allowed to compete in like the actual Genesis bracket, and then the winner of the Genesis bracket is the 16th seed, so they're like a wild card one, like in like an almost Arcadian tournament, and then that top 16, which is like an all, like all Sunday, all day Sunday, it's all best of five, they stream every match. And that is like for like $100,000 pop bonus, like that's the tournament. That's how you do it. Yeah, that's what you do, because it gets rid of burnout, because top players don't feel like they have to go to a tournament every time, because there's so many majors. And then it's like, okay, venues can run whatever they want, majors can run whatever they want, they can do whatever they want, but they don't count toward that PR. And if, that also means that if top players want to attend more events, XL, right? And so if top players want to attend more events, they are more than welcome to, and they don't have to feel pressure to do so well with events because they don't count for PR. So they can go there to farm money and go try out if they want, they can go there and practice secondaries if they want, and it's not a big deal if you like lose to a random. Because they're just like, oh, they're practice secondaries, like it's not a real tournament. And then, you know, once a month or once every 2 months or whatever it works out to be, there's a tournament that matters. And then that's like, okay, you know, oh, I want to get really good at Smash. You know, attend one of these tournaments, and then attend these 11 tournaments throughout the year, because these are the ones that matter. You know? And do that, and then have like a 2017 Smash champion, have like a yearly title belt. Like, that's how you do it. But the problem is you need, like, an organization and money. Yeah, and then you can make sure that, like, all 11 of those majors are spaced out. So it's like, you know, oh, one or two in Japan, one in Europe, one in Canada, or Mexico, you know, like, and then probably the rest of America, but have, like, you know, one up here in New England, one in New York, one in Florida, like, one in Cali, one in Vegas, and then you do, like, the big finals and whatever. But yeah, like, that's how Melee used to be back in the MLG, so, like, that's how they did it, is they were like, okay, here's these six events, and these are the ones that matter. And then, like, there's the semi-final event. There's the semi-final event in New York, and then the finals in Vegas, and the finals is an invitation.
Alright, it is time for a break.